Right people, we are here with Nisharam, Nival Chetlal, and myself Rai Rikomasa. Let me just roll up my sleeves, because I don't realize these fellas came without long sleeves, very much in it for the moment, right?
Things are about to get real serious here right now.
Roll your waist, girl. Roll your waist, girl. Roll your waist.
And turn up your hand.
Roll your waist, girl.
What is the creative process like for you all? Is it that just sit down sometimes?
It's driven by food.
We both
fueled by food.
I wish that was a joke. No, actually, you know what? the creative process is never the same thing. Things happen in different ways. Sometimes you might have an idea for a hook. Sometimes you might have a melody. Sometimes you might have a rhythm. In this case, this song started off as a rhythm that I had that I was building at my studio at home. And Nival happened to be passing looking for food.
Going
literally.
To the kitchen,
going to the kitchen. And that's where it started from, and we took it off from there.
Mostly a lot of people would remember you being shot to into the spotlight on Rising Stars.
Right.
Especially when you did that crossover with the Usher song and the Indian beat into it. Boy, I was watching and I was blown away.
Yeah. I was wicked.
But what is something people won't know about you, apart from the fact that it's a real clown? Always clowning around, always up to some kind of funny business. But no, seriously, what is something people you would say don't know about Nival Chetlal?
That's a real hard question, because I kind of like an open book. So wherever I am, I kind of transparent. So wherever mood I'm in, you're going to see exactly that. So that's something that they may not know. That wherever I am, I am transparently me in the moment at that time. So I ain't going to put on nothing for nobody. Who I am and how I feel in that moment, you're going to know. Like right now I'm hungry, so let me eat my doubles.
You want to find my thing?
Not a little
I say party thing over.
I said that you hurried,
right? No, that little thing there, that's some masala.
Oh,
Pise masala, pise masala, pise masala, pise masala. Every time I pass and girl, you pise masala. Every time I pass and girl, you're grinding masala.
Put it in the doubles, yes, just give some masala.
Yeah, vibes.